This is a strange question because I don't understand people who don't like music. Like, I was just born, I enjoyed music. I don't know. Elsewhere opened in September 2018. Hi, I'm Alex. I'm the co-founder of Elsewhere in Margate. During the gig, after people have had a few drinks, that is the best time for record browsing. People come up here, have a flick through, always pick up two or three records. That's how I started as well, wanting to open a physical record store. So when I was selling online, I used to bring a crate of records around to local gigs around Kent and just set up on the merch stand and like sell records there, like old school. So that's also what made me always want to do this, like this is perfect. When there's a gig on, people are thinking about music, they want to buy records. When the pandemic first hit, it was terrible. I didn't really know how we were gonna get through it. We got to pay our rent on this massive building. It was a really difficult time for me and the shop and everybody who worked here. Fortunately, for those first few months, the community all came together. We set up a crowdfunder, managed to raise enough money to pay our rent for a couple of months, which was amazing. It wasn't just like one person that donated a huge chunk of money either. That was the great thing. It was the community coming together, chipping in 10, 20 quid. That kind of made me feel then that we've actually done something for the community here. They appreciate us. If it wasn't for the crowdfunder at the start, I don't know if we would have made it through. Yeah, I guess I was really sort of in a real like niche genre before. People would come in expecting a well-stocked record store, which it wasn't. Have you got this? No, I'll go check it out. Oh, this is really cool. Pretty much anything that isn't punk records has probably been introduced by customers. I'm still not big into jazz, but last year, the Nubya Garcia record that came out, I love that record. That was one of my favorite albums of the year. I never would have listened to that had I not opened up an actual record store.